I play Alice. It looks like it's written Alice, but it's Alice. And she is Birdy. I keep on going to call Birdy Bella. There are two people. She's Birdy's best friend, and she's sort of dealing with the same issues as Birdy is. She's also dealing with being arranged, married, sent off and all that. Yeah, yeah.
What was it about the script that most excited you as a storyteller?
Honestly, the fact that there were so many women involved in it, and it was about a young girl and told from her perspective. And she's just a normal young girl. She's not a girl with magical powers or anything like that. So I think it was just really new and something that we haven't really seen very often, which is a bit crazy. But yeah.
There's a lovely relationship between your character and Bella's. Can you talk a little bit about what it was like working with Bella and what you think makes her so special as a performer?
I mean, God, I've been raving about Bella basically in every interview I've done. Bella is just really incredible. I remember the first time we really started doing scenes together, I thought, Jesus Christ, you're really young and you're really good and I need to match you somehow. Yeah, I think especially in this role, you really get to see her at her full potential. I'm very excited for everyone to see Bella do her thing.
And in terms of Lena behind the camera, what do you think makes her such an exciting storyteller and what she liked to work with as a director?
Oh, I mean, Lena is just incredible. I think she's a genius, like truly, truly and utterly. Multi-talented lady. I think her like world that she creates in her mind and then puts onto screen is just beautiful. I would love to work with her again. I think she's incredible. And she's very collaborative, which doesn't happen very much. I think she really trusted her actors to play their character right. So she was really up for discussion, which was lovely, yeah.
And despite the period setting, I guess just finally, what do you think this film has to say to an audience in 2022?
Oh, I mean, girls. I mean, we're still, there's still essences of what's going on back then now, you know? I think a lot of it still totally is stuff that we're still facing at the moment. I hope that young girls can see this and feel represented in a way and feel empowered by Birdy. Yeah.